no sibling, no family, no fight for this. But if you enter inside, if on the man walking, I don't put a pass on the yard, don't put the money in the yard. Anywhere you go, you go say that the money go right to you. I am the man that own the show. And if you think you have the dough, my foot on the walk, I'm banyana get plasma. Kikiri, kiko, doings, doings. Call me king of doings. Money, money. Call me king of money. Some put down as you go rubbish. Money, put down from the melon. Me faking what they show. Make you leave my color, the money too long.
I'm brought up a deadly plot against me. He said that I killed my wife and my entire family. I was termed a wizard and I was sent out from the land.
Nine.
One.
Please, what is so special about this Okeyin title? And when did it start?
My son, the title started long time ago in the land of Akunwantown. It has been an age-long title.
You look worried. You've been like this for days. What is the problem?
It's like all the animals in the forest have suddenly become wise because of me. For several months now, my trap have not heard an animal, let alone my gun shoot a bird. Look, I came from the lineage of great hunters. Or has a ghost suddenly forsaken me?
No. No, don't say that. The gods will definitely smile at you soon.
But when? How long?
Just be patient. Son. Smile for me. Come on.
Good day, Princess of our land.
Good day, great hunter of our land.
Come on, then.
I came home, I didn't see you, and I know that you'd be at the stream.
Why are you so excited?
The gods have finally smiled at me.
Ah, what did the gods do?
Ogoma, you will not believe that I have just killed an elephant.
Brother, you're so happy today.
Ugoma.
Brother.
Why won't I be happy? Tell me. Why won't I be happy when the gods have chosen to bless me?
Brother, tell me.
See, the king has chosen to confer on me the title of Ugenik.
Brother. Brother, are you serious?
That is not all. He also promised to give me his daughter. A desert princess for a wife. So tell me why I will not be happy.
But I'm so happy for you.
Okay, look, thank you. Thank you so much for believing and standing by me. You told me this.
I told you, the gods are wise. They are always wise.
You see, I know that I came from the lineage of great hunters. Now, and soon, your brother will be married.
My princess.
Yes.
You look so happy.
Yes, I'm so happy because in a few days' time, I shall be the wife of the great hunter of our kingdom.
I know you have always admired the great hunter of Akumanto, no?
Yes. No, I can't wait to be his wife.
I'm so happy for you.
Thank
I'm
you.
So happy for you.
Thank you.
Kenta was celebrated by the entire Akunwan town and the Diigwe as the greatest hunter of our time. He was rewarded deeply for his feat. Diigwe gave his only child and daughter as wife to him. He reigned as the king of Akunwan town. That was how Okenye title came into existence.
So, Nai, what do we do now? As we speak, Akunwanta Uno is under siege. Two illustrious sons of the land are at each other's neck, battling for who will take the title. We have to save Akunwanta Uno. Many have died, and many will still die if we do not make haste. Uno needs to be stopped.
Akachi, you are awake already.
Yes, Nai.
It is time we go to Akunwanta Uno. Akachi, you are awake already.
Yes, Nai.
It is time we go to Akunwanta Uno.
Akachi.
Lips, because his words are deceitful.
The truth is like the sun at noon. Its brightness can never be hidden. Oh no. Did you at any point in time tell the king the consequences of conferring the Okenye title to any son of this land? Igwe, whoever gets the Okenye title automatically takes over the throne at your death.
Friends for a very long time, even since when I was king. You trusted me, I trusted you. That ancient title, Okenye title, I want you to help me get it. I want to use it for something in due course, in a very short time. That thing would be very beneficial for you and for me, for both of us, as old friends. Yes.
For the fact we've been friends for ages.
Yes.
Trusted. Count on me. Anything you want, that I'll do for you.
As a more.
For the fact, it's only two of us that knows more about that Okenye.
Yes, title. Yes. Atupwana, Afumo, Ezemo,
Atupuana Afumo
Ezio Kari Riudene Atutundi
Bam Ezemo
Ezemo. So you conspired with your Onowu to take royalty away from my family. And you have the temerity to lie with the name of the gods. Now leave my presence. Leave before I ask the gods to serve your head to the gods.
You heard him.
Who revealed that?
An old man
from this community who was banished by Onowu during his reign as the king. An old man that dwells in Ndakemono. Akachi ran into him and he disclosed this age-long secret. And both of them desire to retire to this community to help salvage this impending calamity.
Do you mean by giving someone the Okehi title, the traditional stool of this kingdom is taken away from the Igwe and his family?
Yes, my brother. If anyone is given the Okehi title, the traditional stool of this community will automatically shift from the Igwe to that person. In the tradition of this land, the Akuwantono, if the king does not produce an heir to the throne, that means a son, whoever that marries the princess, the Adeze, automatically becomes the king. And in the event that there is an already coronated Okehi existing before that time, or an Okehi that was coronated within that same cycle of period, the Okehi takes over the throne, thereby making the princess and the husband mere commoners. The Onowu, being the oldest in Akuwantono, knows about this age-long tradition. And that is why cast into it to scheme to better his lot. He is using it to enrich his pocket at the same time, equally using it to strip the Igwe and entire family, the entire royal family, of their royal rights to maintain the throne in their lineage.
So what is the Igwe's decision now?
Well, my dear, he's not finding it funny. He's not finding it funny at all. He's sworn to deal with everybody involved, including the Igwe. Not minding that he is his blood.
That means that trouble looms in our community.
I do not see an end to this. I do not see an end to this at all.
He can't. Because the throne was not originally his. He's just holding forth for the original king. So whatever decisions he made can be reversed. That was why he didn't give the title to anyone during his reign.
So, what did the king say about your feet?
He said that I will smile very soon. That's after the investigation. To make sure that everything I told him were the truth.
Well, Jason Moore has confessed. It's obvious he will smile soon.
I thank God that I met Aribozo, the old man.
The gods are wise. Every situation, good or bad, has its expiry date. The gods only used you and him to save the royal family. I'm happy to have you back. I cried myself a river when they banished you. It's so good to have you back.
I'm here now.
The chosen one, two great sons of the land, fighting each other for a name, a sacred title from the gods, drawing money every way. So who will take the title up? Okay, so who will be the chosen one? Okay, so who will take the title? Okay, so who is the chosen one? Okay, they have done so much for the kingdom and expect so much from the kingdom. So who will be disappointed and who will be the one to be favored?
Hey, Usha. This one is there. How you doing?
The billionaire businessman Alexander Zell, popularly known as Capital Oil, has been sentenced to 21 years in prison. Capital Oil has been charged for both money laundering and drug trafficking.
Baby, did you hear that?
I heard it. I told him not to mess with me. I told him I would deal with him. Just stay away. But he wouldn't listen. Call me Okenye of Akumatona.
The Okenye of Akumatona.
The
bullion fan of Amici Kingdom. Wow.
The events of the past few weeks revealed to me that mortals are very unreliable. My late father once told me that he dreaded humans more than wild animals. I wouldn't have believed in my wildest dream that a man I call my father could, out of greed, hatch an evil plan against my family and I. And against the throne, for that matter. Thanks to the gods, who are obviously not sleeping. They laid bare his plans, his evil plots, against my family and I. And that saved us from unnecessary anguish. The chief priest, Alagboso, has paid with his life. My uncle, Dionogu, is hereby banished from this land, and he shall never return. I have spoken.
Are you ready to talk now, Mr. Obinna Anichebe? Every information about you and your dealings is with us. Do you think you can be smarter than the law? Talk now.
Obin, the events of the past few weeks has brought tears to my eyes. This is no longer Obinna I used to know. Obinna, I'm not happy the way you use your money to fight Alexander Zell. Try to love him, embrace him. Obinna, why not sheath your sword? Continue with the help you render to the community. God will continue to bless you. Niba ineku na ifeji amogala ya ndi me abolo mado abronde kwatu ndi me elibeni ofoma. Obinna. I batakwa the man nekuna ni fagona Alexander zene me emeji kuna ibo enwereze. Obinna, this thing I'm telling you, try to sleep over it. Koran novo. Sleep over it. Think about it.
I'll speak to you after I've spoken with my lawyer.
Today is indeed a happy day, not just for my family, but for the whole kingdom. Peace and happiness have finally returned.
Yes.
And above all, love has triumphed.
Yes.
Adeze.
Father.
Akachi.
Igwe.
Today, I give you my blessings. May you forever blossom.
Ise.
May you live long.
Ise.
May you have children.
Ise.
May the love that bonds both of you together never wane.
Ise.
Akachi.
Igwe.
By the powers conferred on me as the custodian of the law and tradition of my people, I confer you
with the title of okay.
Igwe.
The conferment ceremony shall take place in due course.
Igwe.
May the gods be praised.
Okay. Dalo, 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 dalo. Igwe.
Dignify a chief who came to the city to steal my money.
The only crime I committed is that I bought myself a sports car.
Very mama, mama came.
What would it be to go now?
It's okay.
Mama, mama, close your eyes. Mama,
tell me, how did I land in the hospital?
You had epilepsy.
As long as I have told you the truth,
talking to you is Jasper. Jasper the goat, greatest of all time.
He calls himself a goat.
That boy is a perfect example of you can never shame the shameless.
Listen, let me tell you. If you don't give me this money now, your daughter will not be buried.
If you don't leave my presence now, I will tear you into pieces.
No! Allow him to fight me!
I got my eyes on you.
What do you improve powers in this bread? I cast them out!
You are binding and casting the bread. Me, I'm helping you bind and cast it in my mouth here. This is my car you're seeing. It has anger sensor. Remember to smile, oh!
Why you tell you? You got it all wrong this time. I am High Chief Jasper.